The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Championship.
If you smile, what The Rock is cooking.
And even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
A Rama Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
Can't wait for this one. They called it once in a lifetime, but did it twice. It was so big. Tonight, we get to do it once more.
It is the richest prize our industry has to offer. This is the WWE Championship.
And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the...
Saving us from having to sit through that.
The adrenaline is pumping in the WWE Universe.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
No escape from these punches.
Strike punch!
Jarring.
Dropkick hits the mark.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. The most iconic Hell in a Cell match was Undertaker versus Mankind. But remember the first one? Undertaker and Shawn Michaels, the appearance of Kane that night.
So much WWE history tied to this sadistic structure.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Yeah. Sure, he's pumping him.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Hell in a Cell is such a demonic structure that exists solely for pain and suffering. Corey, I have to know, is there any use in coming up with a game plan for this match, or do you have to play it all by ear?
No, absolutely play it by ear, Cole. You know how they say that everyone's got a plan until they get hit in the mouth? Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Drop kick on target. He's looking a little off balance. The Rock saw that one coming. Punched right in the face. Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Measured up and boost drop.
Rock sensed that was coming. What a punch. He just barely dodged.
Oh, yeah. Goodness, all that effort produces nothing. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
The sound of this crowd.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's back into the ring. Right by those cell walls. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
He'll head to the ring. And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Trouble now. Yeah, Hell in a Cell has always been appropriately named, and that is just another example of why.
Boom! Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
So there are no count outs, so that competitor can stay outside the ring all match long if they want. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Cena needed to ignite a rally. Yeah. Right to the knee.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
Gut wrench.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Cena turning things around.
Not in the hard way.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage.
Here's Cena.
Is that all Cena needs? Strong right. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Well scouted.
Well-placed elbow is the key to escape.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Cena knows he can't let up at this point. This is when he's at his best.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Guts like this is why these men are icons.
How on earth do Cena and Rock have enough to support their own body weight at this point?
John Cena, top rope.
Launching. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
Cena's got Rock lined up for that home run shot.
John Cena.
How much more can they endure?
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Drop
kick. Drop kick finds the spot.
Ooh. That hurt. And Rock gets reversed. Nice running crossbody. Big four. Brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
Oh, here we go!
Oh, nice deep arm drag. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are focused. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Cena warding him off. This could be big. Going up high.
From way up.
Oh, misses the mark.
Vicious right forearm. Cena dodges it.
Drop kick. Power drop kick. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Setting up the table, he's done playing around.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. A bear hug, squeezing the front out of them.
Tap out, do it now, live to fight another day.
Oh, the bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display.
Down with a snap air.
Clothesline.
There it is. The Rock with a rock bottom.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Mounted with punches and not attacked to the midsection.
So much
damage inflicted. Boom!
Up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.